Today I'm going to show you how to build a toilet that flushes. Well, it doesn't actually really flush, but yeah. So you're going to need two grey wool, a water bucket, a cauldron, a trapdoor and a lever or a button. Well, you can decide, but I used a lever today. Right, so you just build it like that. And the picture is quite simple, as you can see. So there. Hey, stop fishing in my toilet! Bye, subscribe, comment, share your thoughts, thumbs up, whatever.